السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
السلام ورحمة
الله. كيف الحال شباب؟
الحمد لله تمام.
إن شاء الله muscles of the back. Okay, شباب المسلز اوف ذا باك, this is a final step before we ان شاء الله will jump to the lower limb. Muscles of the back as we knew before. I'm sorry, I have a problem here in the starting. Muscles of the back, we have, as we said before, that the vertebral column, we have many vertebrae, about 33 vertebrae, 7 cervical, 12 thoracic, and lumbar, and sacrum, and coccyx, and also we talk the curvatures regarding to the vertebral column. We have a primary curve and secondary curve. This is regarding to the vertebra, we took it before. This is the movement regarding to our trunk, like in gym, flexion of the trunk, like that. This is flexion, bending forward of your trunk, and the backward again to normal or more backward, it is extension. Movement like that to one side of the trunk, this is means by lateral flexion. Lateral flexion, but is laterally. This is rotation. This is rotation. This is also the rotation. Rotation of the trunk like that. But we're having, this is a movement of the trunk.
عفوا دكتور الرجع بعد اللاترال فليكشن ايش راح تكون اسمها ميديال؟
نو نو ذيس از لاترال فليكشن ذن ريتيرن اجين
ما لها اسم معين يعني؟
لا لا لا.
طب دكتور معلش نحن لما نسوي فليكشن بالنسبه للميد لاين صح؟
الفليكشن فليكشن مين بيندينج فليكشن مين بيندنج يا شباب انت بتتني الجسم بتاعك لقدام وانت بتصلي الركوع اسمه فليكشن اما ترجع تاني تقف اسمها اكستنشن اوكي لو انت عملت هنا موفمنت للترانك لاترالي كده عملت فليكشن بس ناحيه اللاترال بنسميها لاترال فليكشن اوكي
طب معلش يا دكتور بس عشان بس توضح لي بس نحن لما سوينا لاترال فليكشن احنا قللنا الزاويه بين المفاصل فسميناها فليكشن لما رجعت مره ثانيه رجعت
extension. ما اي حاجه بترجع للريستنج بوزيشن تعتبر هي اكستنشن
ها اكستنشن يعني
لاترالي
اوكي اوكي
هو يا دكتور مش الفليكشن ديكريزنج انجل
الانجل يس هي اكستنشن والاكستنشن انكريزنج ذا انجل يس
طب احنا بالركوع بيكون يعني
الركوع وانت بتركع انت بتقلل بتعمل فليكشن للترنك بتاعتك على اللور ليم ما هو هنا الموفمنت للترنك مش موفمنت انت بتعمل موفمنت للترنك بتاعك على اللور ليم
تمام
روتيشن اللي هي تويستنج ايه هي المسلز اوف ذا باك وي هاف ميني مسلز اوف ذا باك اند وي ديفايد ذيس مسل انتو جروبس ديب جروب which involved in the movement of the vertebral column and head superficial group movement of the upper limb and intermediate group which is a movement of have a role in the ribs يبقى we have many movement يبقى movement of the vertebral column and head يبقى deep group of muscles you want to move the upper limb يبقى this is the superficial group. You wanted to move the ribs in respiration, but this is intermediate group. This is the muscle of the back. It is three layers. Deep group, level intrinsic group. What means by intrinsic? يعني the more inner group developed in the back, يعني موجودة في الباك, and supplied by the spinal nerve, the posterior ramus of the spinal nerve. As we said before, that every nerve arising from the spinal cord will divide it into two ramus. يعني this is the spinal nerve, divided into two ramus, anterior ramus, يعني فرع أمامي, anterior ramus, and posterior ramus. The posterior ramus here of the spinal nerve, mostly the nerve supply of the all muscles, mostly the muscles of the back. And the posterior ramus directed to the back muscles. Superficial and intermediate group not developed in the back. Yeah. What means by developed? يعني regarding to the embryology, migrated from other sites. Can be developed, يعني كونت في الباك. Supplied by the anterior ramus of the spinal nerve. We have two groups. The more intrinsic muscle of the back are supplied by the posterior ramus, and the superficial and intermediate group supplied by the anterior ramus of the nerve. هي المسلز of the back. The first one muscles extrinsic. Extrinsic. What means by extrinsic? Extrinsic يعني out, يعني superficial, يعني under the skin. It is involved in the movement of the upper limb and the respiration. We divide this group, extrinsic group, into superficial group. The superficial group, it is large muscles, two large muscles on the back, trapezius and the latissimus dorsi. Underneath, you will find of the superficial group a muscle named levator scapulae and two rhomboids, rhomboid minor and rhomboid major. This is the superficial group. Okay, again. يبقى superficial group, we have many muscles, trapezius and latissimus, levator scapulae, rhomboid minor. What means by rhomboid? Rhomboid, اللي هو rhombus in shape, rhombus. This is a rhombus. One minor and one major. Intermediate group. Intermediate group, اللي هو serratus posterior. We have before serratus anterior, but this muscle is serratus posterior. And the serratus posterior, we have serratus posterior superior, serratus posterior inferior. Intrinsic group act on vertebral column and neck. The first layer, again, شباب, يبقى here extrinsic group, اللي هي الطبقات الخارجية. We divide it into superficial and intermediate. The superficial group, اللي هو trapezius, latissimus, and levator and rhomboid. Intermediate, after removing the superficial intermediate group, the second layer, serratus posterior, superior, and inferior. The deep one, or the intrinsic group, اللي هو acting on the vertebral column and neck. We divide it into many layers. The first layer here, muscle named splenius cervicis and splenius capitis. Splenius means يعني related to the spine of the vertebra, and the surfaces related to the neck from the cervical cervical vertebrae, and this capitis related to the head. Capitis means head. Second layer, erector spiny. Spiny and spinal spine of the vertebra. Erector means erection, يعني انتصاب. بتخلي العمود الفقري منتصب واقف يعني. Erector spiny, it is many part iliocostalis. Ilio يعني من الإليك للكوستل. Longismus يعني طويلة. Spinalis يعني ماسكة في الاسباين. A third layer, transverso spinal muscle. اللي هي مالتيفيدس, مالتي يعني كتيرة, روتيتورز يعني متحركة أو بتلف, and سيمي سبينالز يعني ماسكة في السباين. I need from you, please, to memorize this slide very good, because this is the most important items of the arrangement of the muscles of the back. We will divide the muscle of the back into extrinsic and extrinsic. The extrinsic two group, superficial and intermediate. Superficial intermediate اللي هو serratus posterior, and the superficial اللي هي muscles, وإن شاء الله we will see it in the DR, in the lab today, اللي هو trapezius, latissimus dorsi, levator scapulae, and rhomboids. The intrinsic group will divide it into three layer, first and second and third, which is more deep, like related direct adherent to the vertebrae, like splenius, services and the gabbatus. The second one is erector spiny. The third one اللي هي rotator وال multifidus and the semispinal. Okay, nice. Interspinal and يعني muscle between the spines, فبنسميها interspinal. Intertransverse يعني muscles between the transverse, فبنسميها intertransverse. And the levator costerium بترفع ribs from the back, اسمها levator costerium, costa. كوستا يعني ريبس. تعال نشوف المسلز هنا ونحاول نفهمها أكتر. This is the superficial group. Please, you have to identify because it is more easy in Jalla in the lab. In the back, we have two muscles large in the back, superficial. The first one here is trapezius. And the largest one also below it is latissimus dorsi. This is two large muscles of the back. After removing the trapezius, you will see searching for the medial border of the scapula. Yes, here this is the medial border of the scapula. And this is the spine of the scapula. And this is the upper border of the scapula. Between the vertebra and the medial border of the scapula, you will find the three muscles. The first one above here, levator scapulae, from the vertebrae to the medial border of the scapula. Then rhomboid minor, opposite to the spine. Number three, rhomboid major. This is the superficial group or the extrinsic superficial group. Again, the superficial group of the extrinsic muscles, we have five muscles, trapezius and latissimus. After removing the trapezius, between the medial border and the vertebrae, you will find the three muscles, levator scapulae, rhomboid minor, and rhomboid major. After that, you will find the muscles which is named serratus posterior. This is the intermediate group. Serratus, يعني like serratus anterior. This is a serratus posterior. Serratus posterior. لها mini finger like the serratus anterior. This is the superficial, extrinsic, trapezius, latissimus, levator scapulae, rhomboidus minor, and the major. And كلهم بيبقوا ماسكين في upper limb. عشان movement of the upper limb, we nerve supplied by the anterior rami of the spinal nerve, trapezius, latissimus, and the three levator. Regarding to the trapezius muscle, it is a very large muscle. This muscle, it is originating of the very important muscle is the superficial group of this lecture, and here trapezius, latissimus dorsi, and the levator with two rhomboids. Trapezius is largest muscle arising from the back of the skull, from the cervical vertebrae, from the old thoracic vertebrae like that. This is the origin and will be inserted here in the clavicle and the spine and the acromion process and descending like that. This is the origin and insertion of trapezius. Very, very, very large. What is the nervous supply of this muscle? Very important, like the sternomastoid. Spinal accessory, cranial nerve number 11, supply two large muscle in the neck and back, sternomastoid and the trapezius. What is the action of this muscle? It is very easy. you can move the shoulder up like that. يبقى the upper fiber elevate the shoulder and or this fiber depress the shoulder like that. So depression the shoulder and also the middle fiber can make like that retract the shoulder. So يبقى the trapezius, the action elevation the shoulder, depression the shoulder and also retraction the shoulder. And also we said before that one of the most muscle can make abduction above 90, who can say above 90?
Serratus anterior or
trapezius. Yeah, so you can raise your hand above your head in climbing or anything more than 90 degree by also by trapezius. So all these are in the information about trapezius you have to know. During the spinal accessory injury, the patient unable to turn the face to the opposite side due to the paralysis of the sternomastoid, and also the trapezius, you cannot elevate your shoulder. So the patient have what is called drop shoulder. Drop shoulder. Drop shoulder here due to lesion of the spinal accessory. Drop shoulder. The upper fiber fibers elevate, the middle fiber retract, and the lower fiber depress, and raise the hand above the head more than 90, which assist with the. Oh, this is the origin, huh? Oh la la. Oh la la. This is the trapezius. This is the origin of the trapezius, like that. Then go to be inserted here like that in the spine and the acromion and the clavicle. And this is a trapezius. This is the origin and the insertion of the trapezius. Trapezius muscle. Oh, rawa. أكنك حطت شال على كتفك. This is the origin, one trapezius and the other trapezius on the other side, trapezius like that. This is the trapezius and the trapezius on the other side. You can detect or ask the patient by putting your hand over his shoulder and ask the patient to elevate the shoulder against the resistance of your hand. Any weakness during the elevation means the patient have a weakness for trapezius or the nerve supply. The second muscle you have to know is latissimus dorsi. Latissimus dorsi. Latissimus dorsi, I told you before, this is the origin of the latissimus dorsi from the lower six vertebrae and also from the lumbar fascia and from the iliac crest. And to be inserted here in the humerus, in what is called, you remember the floor of the bicipital groove of the floor of the bicipital groove?
Yes.
Yes.
How many structure of the bicipital groove? You remember medial lip and the lateral,
lateral lip
and the floor. Yes. What is the muscle inserted in the medial lip?
Serratus major.
Major.
Excellent. What is the muscle inserted in the lateral lip?
Pectoralis
major.
Latissimus in the floor. So this muscle have the same action of the teres major. What is the action of the teres major?
Swimming.
Swimming.
Excellent. What is the action of the swimming?
Extension.
Abduction. Abduction. Medial rotation.
Excellent. Adduction and extension and medial rotation. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, the same action. This is the latissimus dorsi, floor of the bicipital groove, the nerve supply. You remember thoracodorsal nerve? Thoracodorsal? Excellent. From the posterior cord, ultra, upper subscapular, lower subscapular, nerve to latissimus or thoracodorsal nerve. Action, extension, adduction, medial rotation, swimming, like the teres major. اوكي او ده اللي سويمنج اكشن اللي هو ادكشن ميديا روتيشن اند اكستنشن. This is the latissimus dorsi. أكنك لابس حاجة من حوالين الترنك بتاعتك. شفت عاملة إزاي؟ سبحانك الله. It will be inserted here in the upper limb. Movement of the upper limb. So the superficial groove movement of the upper limb and also movement of the ribs. The after removing the trapezius, you will find the three muscles from the vertebrae to be inserted in the medial border of the scapula. Please, in the OSP. You have to identify. This is the medial border of the scapula. Yes, you will see here three muscles. One muscle is to upper part, elevator. One muscle here to the spine, so rhomboidus minor, and the largest one below here, it is the rhomboidus major. All these are one of the muscles of the back. Oh, insertion in the medial border of the scapula. The nerve supply dorsal scapular nerve. You remember it? Nerve rhomboid from the upper trunk?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes.
Yes, dorsal scapular nerve أو from the upper trunk. The action, levator scapula, elevate the scapula from its name, levator. Levator يعني means elevate. And the rhomboid minor and the rhomboid major, any muscle attached to the back may be here. It's action, no protraction, but retraction. Because protractions, we did it before by the pectoralis minor and by serratus anterior. But here, mostly muscles of the back, its action is retraction. Retraction li scapula or retraction li shoulder, acting on the shoulder girdle. After removing, till now, all the information about the muscles which is important is finished. اللي هو levator scapulae, trapezius, and هنا. After removing all these muscles, you will find the just names of these muscles or its nerve supply. اللي هو this is like serratus, the intermediate group, serratus posterior superior, serratus posterior inferior. This is a serratus and the movement of the ribs. Supplied by intercostal nerve, serratus posterior superior elevate, serratus posterior inferior depress the ribs. The intrinsic group, intrinsic layer deep group, اللي هو الباك اللي هو ال three layers بيسموها الباك proper اللي هي الحقيقية بقى اللي هي الأساس. Deep muscles here supplied by the posterior ramus of the spinal nerve and its functions maintaining the posture and control the movement of the vertebral column. Like this muscle, what is the name of this muscle? The first layer of this muscle, اللي هو احنا قلنا two muscles of the first layer. One is named splenius cervicis. From the skull to be inserted in the spine of the cervical vertebrae. And the second one, splenius capitis, yani from the spine of the vertebrae to be inserted in the skull. Capitis here means head. This is the first layer, and its action, rotation and the lateral flexion of the neck. And together extend the neck. Yani like the before, one muscle, the scalene muscles, one group lateral flexion, and the two group acting together extend the neck.
The دكتور معليش الكابيتس تسوي كفر للسيرفكس؟
Yes. Yes. Cervical vertebrae, you mean that?
لا لا اقصد السبلينيس
كابيتس السبلينيس كابيتس كفر للنك يو مين ذا نك
كفر للسبلينيس سيرف
يس 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 يا يا كفر ات افتر ذات ذا سكند لاير اللي هو الريكتور سبايني اول ذيس ماسلز اتاتش تو ذا فيرتبرا لايك ذات اللي هي اللايرز الطويله اللي هو اللونجيتودينال لاير بنسميها الريكتور سبايني هي 3 لاير الريكتور سبايني one layer is named iliocostal إليو يعني from the iliac. كوستال يعني راح على your ribs. This is the first layer of the erector spiny. Second one is longissimus يعني long طويلة longissimus. Third one is spinal ماسكة في spine direct بسميها spinalis. All this group are named erector spiny muscle. Erector spiny muscle. Erector spiny muscle هي الاكستنسور of the chief extensor of the vertebral column وهي three group اللي هي الاليوكوستاليز واللونجزموس والسباينالز. The name and the name erector spiny and the three group the name only it is important and the chief extensor of the vertebral column. What means by chief extensor?
Major extensor.
Of what? Of vertebral column.
Vertebral column.
Yeah. Third layer here, اللي هي semispinalis rotators. Very, very tiny muscles. Very, very tiny muscles. And in between the transverse process of the vertebrae and between the spine of the vertebrae, between the lamina of the vertebrae, multifidal semispinal rotator and the interspinalis, all these are posterior ramus of the spinal nerve and also extension of the vertebral column. Mostly of all these muscles extend the vertebral column. The third layer is the inter levator costerium. Levator يعني elevate. Posterior, اللي هو posterior end of the ribs. Like that, intertransverse, يعني between the transverse process, interspinal, يعني between the spine. Posterior ramus also, and the extension and the rotation of the vertebral column. We have here what's called muscular triangle. What means by a muscular triangle? يعني the muscles in between you will find a triangle. Like here, we have here a triangle. Small triangle, yes. Small triangle between the muscles. This triangle, it is named auscultation triangle. Auscultation. Auscultation, يعني if you have to hear the breathing sound of the lung, you can put the stethoscope اللي هي السماعة ها على المكان ده عشان to be heard good. أحسن مكان the best site for hearing the breathing sound you can put here in the auscultation triangle. اسمه auscultatory triangle. الباوندرز بتاعته معمول بـ muscles اللي هي اللاتسمس هي اللاتسمس جاية من تحت راح كده و trapezius جاية كده and the medial border of the scapula. So this triangle ها الـ boundaries بتاعته يبقى so this triangle not covered by the largest muscle of the back like trapezius or latissimus dorsi just bounded it so it is the site best site for hearing. The importance يبقى the breath sound are most easily heard with the stethoscope اللي هي السماعة. This is the boundaries.
هي بتكون زي الكافيتي يا دكتور؟
زي حتة داخلة كده مش متغطية بالترابيزيوس، أدا الترابيزيوس بعيدة، أدا اللاتسمس دورساي آخرها هنا، ده الميديال بوردر أوف ذا سكابولا، فالمثلث ده أكنه فاضي مش متغطي بالعضلات الكبيرة. فالصوت بتاع البريذنج ممكن تسمعه كويس. دي الفكرة بتاعته. أهي شفتم؟ أدا اللاتسمس. هذا اللاتسمس، هذا الترابيزيوس، هذا الميديال بوردر اوف ذا سكابولا، الحتة دي المثلث الصغير ده هو اسمه الاوسكالتيشن تراينجل. هنحط هنا الاستيثوسكوب، you can put it here. طيب، التراينجل الآخر اسمه لمبر تراينجل. اسمه لمبر تراينجل. ايه الباوندرز بتاعت اللمبر تراينجل؟ تعال نشوف كده مع بعض. العضله اللي ورا دي اسمها لاتسمس دورسي. هذا لاتيسموس دورسي. اللي تحت ده اسمه الإليا كريست اللي هي عظمة الحوض. بعد كده في muscles anteriorly in the abdomen وإن شاء الله we'll take it later اسمها external oblique in the abdomen forming the abdominal wall اسمها external oblique. Also these structures make a triangle here. This triangle named lumbar. The importance of this triangle. Site of lumbar hernia. What hernia? What means by hernia? يعني فتاج.
أيوة.
يعني فتاج يعني ممكن any content from inside your abdomen can protrude from this site. لأن حتة ضعيفة. فممكن مع زيادة الضغط inside the abdomen. أي حاجة من جوه عايزة تطلع زي بريتونيوم أو انتستين أو أي حاجة تقوم إيه بوشينج وتقوم إيه عاملة لك سويلينج كده في المنطقة دي فبنسميها لمبر هيرنيا. يقول لك إيه ده أنا كشفت قال له هنا I went to the physician and he told me that you have an a lumbar hernia. Lumbar hernia. Hernia can be you can be found in any site in your body. Means weakness of the muscle. So any structure inside can push to go outside. So this this case is named hernia. Hernia, فتاج. This is regarding our surface anatomy. This is trapezius. This is latissimus dorsi. This is auscultation triangle. We have here also lumbar triangle in this site. The patient complaining from lumbar hernia, you will find here a small protrusion like that. حتى كده منفخة كده. اسمها ايه؟ lumbar hernia. Thank you. Any questions, شباب؟
يعطيك العافية دكتور.
Any questions؟
بس عندي سؤال ما عندك.
إن شاء الله hopefully إن شاء الله will be easy.
إن شاء الله بإذن الله. دكتور اللاب اليوم بإذن الله هناخذ
ناخذ
قبل
الباك وال ايه
لا اقول لك يعني حناخذ الدروس اللي ما اخذناها في اللاب قبل مثلا زي الماستيكيشن زي كذا المسلز
ناخذ الفيس والماستيكيشن والباك والنك ان شاء الله اي ويل فينيش اول ذيس ان شاء الله توداي ان شاء الله
ايه بس عشان التحضير نحضر عرفت
ان شاء الله كله ان شاء الله توداي
طيب دكتور عن اذنك بس بالنسبه للسايتس اوف هيرنيا Yes. هل تكون العضلات يعني هي ضعيفة في المكان ولا هي abnormality تخلي العضلة ضعيفة فعشان كذا يصير الهرنية؟
Both may be weakness of the muscle, okay, or we have abnormality in the muscle plus increasing the pressure inside your abdomen. Must be increasing the pressure inside of abdomen, lifting a heavy object. Making a pressure inside, pregnant or anything, so can be a predisposing factor for hernia. Okay, you got it?
شكرا. تمام. يعطيك العافية.
شكرا شباب. السلام عليكم.